We're about to turn a corner. The race is about to end. Traditional stories will change for the rise of the heroine. But in the past, we've passionately plunged into our love songs for their familiar taste, where the aromatics of infatuation mask our palate and distract from our deeper longings. Soon, we forget what we truly longed for in the first place, our memories more blinded with every fleshly encounter, and it leaves the skin with bruises where kisses once laid. And there is when we associate love with a losing game.
For you I was aflame. Love is a losing game. Five-story fire as you came. Love is a losing game. One I wish I'd never played. Oh, what a mess we made. And now the final frame. Love is a losing game. Played out by the band. Love is a losing hand. More than I could stand. Love is a losing hand. Self-professed, profound, until the chips were down. No, you're a gambling man. Love is a losing hand. Is a fate resigned, and memories mar my mind. Love is a fate resigned over futile lots and left there by the gods. And now final frame. Love is a losing game.
Oh my gosh. Oh, my back, my neck, my back.
So, another catching while editing moment. I realized, so I wanted to talk about the tornadoes that happened because it's still kind of shaken a lot of people up here where I'm at. And you know, I feel like now, as this week has progressed, that it's not really timely to talk about it, even though it happened like a week and a half ago. Now the coronavirus is the thing that's all over the place right now. And you know, I'm not an expert. I'm not a doctor. I don't know all the science behind what this virus is doing, but some people are really scared about it. And there are some people I know who it's not really that big of a deal. It's like any other flu season that we've had. And it could be just a way to distract us from things that are going on here because the United States is about to hit another election period that's going to be very important, and it's just very coincidental that this all seems to be timing now. With everything going on, I know I've had a hard week emotionally. I had some major downs that I have never hit in my life. I will say, throughout this entire experience of this week of viruses and natural disasters and emotional breakdowns. You know, surprisingly, I was surrounded by a lot of people that cared about me. And I think I just want to say thank you, because it makes me feel like there is another side to this, that there's gonna be a light at the end of the tunnel. We're all going through the same thing right now. Like, everyone in the world is going through the same thing right now. And it's scary. Nothing like this has ever happened before. And so I think we just have to remember that this is only temporary and we're gonna get through it together. And so I wanna thank everyone that supported me this week. And also I wanna cheer you guys on. It might be really scary for you right now, but it's gonna be okay. And stop buying the damn toilet paper up. There are some people that actually need it. Anyways, take care. Wash your hands. Just be clean. That's it. Just be clean. Okay.
Did it work?
Oh, okay. Maybe it didn't work. Now I'm out of the frame.